Are you esoteric? I don't think so. If you spelled it with a C and just meant, like, the descriptor, I would say ish,